I am the knight. I am Batman.
Well, Kevin Conroy has passed away. He's known for playing the voice of Batman. He started in Batman the Animated Series, which was the best Batman show, like, animated series ever. It was, if you were a kid back in the 90s, 2000s, you know the Batman voice I'm talking about. Batman. I mean, Kevin Conroy was Batman. And the Batman the Animated Series is one of those shows that I go back to periodically and rewatch. Such a great show. And even as an adult, you can appreciate it. It hasn't lost its charm, or in fact, as you watch it as an adult, you see all those things you missed as a kid as well. So it's a good show. I highly recommend it if you guys have never watched it. The Batman the Animated Series, start from right there, work your way up to the other Batman, Justice League, all that stuff. It's a good good show. And one of my most memorable TV shows as a child that I still watch, like I said, I still watch it till now. And I'm going to go back and watch it again because I've been wanting to. And I do have all the episodes, and plus we got YouTube nowadays. So there's just many ways to watch the show. I highly recommend you guys check it out. This voice, this person dedicated his voice to Batman. I do appreciate all his work, all the work that he's done. He started with the Batman the Animated Series and in movies, and even video games. So that's one thing in recent video games. I always wonder who's voicing Batman. And, you know, to see Conroy on the credits, yeah, it's good because it's like, if you, well, me anyways, I'm pretty sure, and a lot of people that will agree with me that grew up with Batman the Animated Series, that if you hear Batman talk with a different voice, it's just weird. So rest in peace. You've touched many of our hearts, and my condolences go out to the family as well.
So the advice I would give to the next person who comes along to voice Batman is don't, because I'm still here. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Rest in peace, Kevin Conroy. You will never be forgotten, that's for sure. Rest in peace, Batman.